I wish you could have smell-o-vision right now and smell how amazing and delicious it is right here. It is an independent restaurant week here in Northeast Ohio. There are plenty of great deals going on now at dozens of locally owned restaurants. And Chef Brant Evans, our dear friend for so many years, owner of Blue Canyon Kitchen and Tavern, is showing us one of his specials, which is Pretzel Crusted Trout, a great alternative to fish fries right now that we're doing for Lent. So thanks for giving us a new fresh alternative.
No, I'm excited to be here, and good morning. You know, this has been on my menu for 15 years. We're about to turn 15 years at Blue Canyon.
Are you kidding?
And I just invented this accidentally. You know, thinking of baseball season, pretzels and mustard, and here's how it happened.
We were babies when you opened that.
I know, right?
I can't believe 15 years.
So I have some fresh trout here, okay?
When people start with trout, I've never made trout, and I think it seems a little intimidating. I just do the standbys with salmon and all of that.
Exactly.
What are you looking for?
You know, obviously freshness. It doesn't need to smell fishy. Should smell like cucumber, watermelon, you know.
That's what it should smell like?
Yeah, I mean, fish shouldn't smell like fish, so that's the key. But here's the key, too. When you have a thin piece of fish like this, everything you've learned to cook always says start with a hot pan, like I have here.
Mm-hmm.
Not with this, okay? So what I want to do, this is still a cold pan.
Okay.
Okay? I put a little oil in there, just like this. Still cold. Look at it.
And what oil did you put in?
That was just a little vegetable oil.
Vegetable oil, okay.
No bread, no egg, no none of that kind of dipping. I just pat this in. Okay? And I'm just putting it in the pan like
that. So the flesh side down. Now, what is in here?
So that's just non-salted pretzels, and we just crush them up.
That's it?
Yeah. So if your kids are always, like, wrecking the bags, you know, save them, and then crust fish with it.
Oh, that's a great idea.
So the reason why I started off this cold is if I started hot, the pretzels would burn, the fish wouldn't cook. So what happens is it slowly brings it up to temp, and you're cooking all the way through.
And not burning the pretzel.
Exactly.
Okay. All right, so
get this going. Now I have a little heated pan. What I do on the bottom base here is a potato spinach pesto salad.
Ooh, okay.
A warm, you know, so you can go all different. If you want to change it up a little bit, you do sun-dried tomato.
Okay.
You know, have fun with it.
Yes.
So I have a little potato here.
Oh, listen to the sizzle.
Look at that.
Can you hear it? I'll get my mic down there.
Good morning, Cleveland.
Sizzling.
Time to cook.
Okay. Now what?
A little cooked spinach.
Okay.
Now, we cook this ahead of time just to the restaurant. You know, we're really busy. But if you have fresh spinach, just go ahead and throw it in.
More sizzle. Here, I'm going to grab this so we can see this fish. So check that out.
Yep.
Look at that. So that's just cooking. That's brewing.
Now, please
this
notice,
this is brewing.
Too.
See that?
Notice I'm not.
Yeah.
Okay.
Right.
You're going to wreck your fish.
You're just leaving it.
Leave it. It's cool.
Okay.
He's fine in there.
Okay.
All right.
Can you hear that?
Look at that. So I'm just warming this up, okay? And then I have some pesto, basil pesto we make. Now, I understand everyone's busy running around with the kids and sports and everything and empty nesters and all that good stuff. Go ahead, buy some pesto.
Buy a jar of pesto. Can I tell you my favorite jarred pesto?
What?
Trader Joe's.
Ooh.
They have fantastic pesto.
I'm going to check that out.
Yes, yes, it's great. But, yeah, if you make your own, it's great too, but who has time for that?
Exactly.
Right? All right.
And if you don't even want to do that, just come to Blue Canyon.
And he makes it for you.
I'll make it for you.
Okay. Oh, it smells so good.
Okay, now you're smelling it, okay?
Okay.
Now here is why we can charge you what we charge you in a restaurant.
Okay?
It's called this.
Wow.
Salt and pepper. We season our food in a restaurant, okay?
Wait, we missed it. We need a wide shot.
Right.
Do it again. One little more sprinkle.
One little.
Wow.
Like that, all right?
Right? Okay, I love it.
And I'll tell you what happens is, when you salt and pepper your food, it blends all the flavors together. Mm-hmm. It really starts building different levels. It's so important.
Tell us about this Independent Restaurant Week, what's happening.
So there's so many great restaurants in the area under Cleveland Independence, and we're all offering really great values of menu dishes that we do, some half portion, some full portion, all at a great value.
So $33, you get three courses. Do you guys already have it, like, prefixed?
So we have some prefixed, but then we also will actually do a kind of a verbal, too.
Okay.
You know, we might get a good deal on some grouper or something, and we might want to add that to that.
Wonderful. So, all right. So then, how long are you cooking this trout for?
See how it's kind of moving a little bit?
Yeah. Ooh, that looks beautiful. Beautiful.
Okay.
Beautiful.
Just like that.
It's just, like, crisp, right?
Exactly. So then what we're doing here, we'll put this bottom base down here.
Oh, it smells so good.
And this is a great dish in the summer, springtime with that pesto.
So you have this on the menu tonight?
Yes, it's on the menu year round.
Okay.
Okay. little splashy, you know.
That's what they do at the restaurants too, right?
Get excited when I cook with you, Steph.
I know, I love it.
Okay, here at the restaurant, we do a whole grain caper beurre blanc. A little tricky to do here on live TV. So what I did is whole grain caper cream.
Ooh.
Okay.
Cream, yes.
Around like this.
Well, hi, friends.
Hello there.
How are you?
Hello.
So oh, here, I want you to try this one.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh.
Is that one warmed up? You got any forks?
Wow. Yeah, right by you.
Ooh. Yes, we are. They're
yeah.
right here.
Here, okay. Here.
That's the one that is.
Thank you.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my goodness. Yes.
All right, so let's do this. Let's switch this out.
Brent, are we allowed to share?
Not yet.
No, okay, never mind. We'll tell you about something coming up soon.
And I'm not pregnant. I might look like it, but
oh,
I'm not pregnant,
stop.
All right? So.
Stop.
No babies here.
All right, fine.
Mine's 15. So dig in there.
I can't believe she's 15.
Can we dig in?
All right, okay. Right. Oop, go ahead.
And the beauty of this, you know, you can eat the skin too.
Yes.
Oh,
you know?
It's healthy
yeah.
for you.
And
right?
get a little of that pesto involved. You'll see that, what I was talking about, the layering of flavors.
Mm. This is at the restaurant?
Yes.
Oh, my goodness. Wow.
Isn't that good? Mm. So again,
that's good.
A thin piece of fish or any kind of fish, only
oh
start in a cold pan, okay?
Good to know. That
and
is
so good.
So
I'm just pulling
good.
This over, and I'm going to let this carry through.
All right. That's
you know,
delicious.
About 2 minutes, right. And you're good to go.
We have the recipe on Fox8.com.
Yep.
Again, it is independent restaurant week all over. We have all the
please
restaurants.
Please support us. Please.
Yes.
We need you all.
That's see, so good. They're the best. That's what helps make our city thrive.
Yeah, exactly. All right.